In this month's lesson on Inspired to Paint, we are going to paint these beautiful ginger amaryllis with some magnolia leaves. I painted this one a little bit looser, a little bit more vignette with some of the canvas coming through, and using a split complementary of orange and a blue violet. We learned how to simplify shapes, adding the detail at the end and keeping things a little bit more abstract. Thanks for joining me, and I hope it leaves you inspired to paint.